Welcome back. We are going to be working on our multiplication flashcards today. So what I'm going to do is hold the card up and read it with the answer, and you're going to try and get your answer out of your mouth faster than I get my answer out of my head into the video. All right, so you might want a piece of paper and a pencil to write down the ones that you're not so fast on, or to try and figure out the answer if you need. We are going to go pretty quick. So the point of this is to build your fluency, to build your automaticity of just rote memory of knowing these facts really fast, okay? So when the first couple of times you watch the video, you're not going to be so hot. But then as you practice and practice and practice and practice and practice, you will become better and better, and this video will become easier and easier to do. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! 11 times 2, 22. 10 times 10, 100. 6 times 4, 24. 8 times 5, 40. 8 times 1, 8. 1 times 10, 10. 2, 0. 8 times 4, 32. 7 times 4, 28. 7 times 4, 49. 12 times 2, 24. 7 times 3, 21. 9 times 2, 18. 9 times 9, 81. 9 times 8.